In this video, I'm showing how to stop Windows 10 from hiding your toolbars in applications such as Microsoft Word and Paint. So just to give an example of the issue I'm referencing here, if you click on the Home button and then select your font, and then go back to the body of the document and begin typing, you'll see that the toolbar disappears. And whenever you want to make a change, instead of just being able to click on the buttons, you have to click again on Home or Insert or whichever tab to get the toolbar to show up again. To solve this problem in Word, all you have to do is click on this little pin. And now that you've done that, the toolbar ribbon up here will stay present all the time. Similarly, in Microsoft Paint, Windows 10 hides the toolbar by default. So if you're trying to crop or something like that, the toolbar keeps disappearing every time you click inside of the body of the image. Just click on this little symbol here beside of the question mark, and then that will keep the toolbar in place. Hit the like button if this video was helpful, and thanks for viewing.